Hello, hello, boys and girls, this is Anders Hill, of course, and welcome to another episode of Vanilla Minecraft. Oh yeah, sorry, haven't done a Vanilla Minecraft in a while. I'm sorry, boys and girls and ladies and gentlemen, it's not my fault. And I'm gonna actually change my design of this house now. you guys have been like, "Arp, derp, derp, Anders, why you not build on your stupid house?" So now I'm gonna build on it, but I actually kind of changed my mind. I saw a comment that said like, "Anders, don't do one of those boring square houses." And I kind of agree. Actually, I'm not gonna make one of those boring square houses. I'm gonna try to make it a little bit special. So I'm gonna kind of make it not shape shifting, but what do you call it? Like a little bit weird. Basically. I gotta make sure this one is correct. There we go. Gonna add some wood here. And this episode I'm not gonna skip anything, actually. I'm gonna I think I'm not gonna skip anything. I don't know yet. Sue me. I don't know. I might skip something. I don't know yet. I'm gonna try to, as I said, it looked like you guys didn't mind if I skipped a little bit. You guys were really specific, like, when it come to, like, "Do not skip too much, Anders, or I will eat your soul alive," or something. Well, you know what? I think I'm actually gonna let this go all the way down here. I think that's gonna look cooler. Yeah, the foundation of the floor of the house kind of goes downward, so I'm gonna remove this dirt, I think. God damn it. And I also thought I would show you guys this, because I have not really exactly figured out how I want the house to be yet, but I kind of got a good idea on how I want it to be. Oops, excuse my French. I just had a few hot dogs. Hot dogs are nice. I like hot dogs. Hot dogs are tasty. That's why I like them. Do you guys like hot dogs? I hope you guys like hot dogs. Everyone should like hot dogs. You might be a vegetarian, but then all I can say, you're a strange person. Why don't you eat dead animals? It's totally okay to eat dead animals. That kind of made it sound like gross, but yeah, you guys know how I am. I'm kind of gross. Seriously, I am kind of gross. Here we go, that one, and then, oh god, itching in my eye. Ugh. Ah, that feels good. let's see here now. So, oh yeah, as I said, I'm so happy like that, and I'm in a better mood today, because I was in such a horrible mood during Sunday, so I got like nothing recorded. I'm gonna try to actually get like a ton of Minecraft recorded. No, wait, this is gonna look stupid. I didn't think about that. Of course the grass would disappear. Derp! Derp derp! Derp 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 derp. Can kind of have like a cellar under here, because it's kind of like dug out already, so that kind of look cool, actually. Let's see. I'm gonna have enough cobble to close this off, won't I? Yes, I will. Excellent. No, because I kind of wanted a different style on my buildings, because I kind of gone with the same style, like the square style, like all the freaking time. And I saw a lot of comments like, "Hey, don't build something like different that we haven't seen before." So that's kind of what I'm thinking. And I'm thinking I will have to do a little bit of skipping here and there. Anyways, but I hope I'm gonna try to do it in such a good way as possible, so it doesn't ruin the video in any way. At least hoping I won't, so to say. And we're also gonna need some half panels. Kind of got a good idea what I want to do. Not a super good idea though, because you guys know me. I'm kind of different. I'm kind of a special dude. I'm kind of a special dude. Let's see now. Don't. Would have needed some other colored stuff, but I think this is gonna be fine. Because I've done all my recent building with smooth stone and stuff like that, so I kind of wanted to do something special this time. And the sun is going down. You know what that means? There's probably gonna be a sneaky penis coming out any second now. Coming here and trying to, like, destroy shit for me. Oh yeah, definitely gonna do it like this. Definitely gonna do it like... No, wait, that's not going to work, is it? No, that's not going to work. That won't work as I imagined it. I have to do it like so, then so, then so, then so, then so, remove, then so, 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 so. What the hell? Am I doing the right thing? I don't even know. 2-2-2. Yeah, I am. I am. I am. Don't worry. Don't worry. It's cool. It's cool. I got it under control. I got it under control. Now, damn it. I don't got it under control. There we go. Oh no, the sun is setting. This ain't good, boys and girls. This ain't good at all. No, but my thoughts were basically that I wanted to use half slabs for one of the roofs, and like the rest of the roof, I'm gonna make like flat and actually have something on top of it. So I think I can make this look pretty goddamn awesome, to be honest. Pretty goddamn awesome. Stupid Tabes. I've been playing way too many games with him again and watching his videos too much. His videos are so fucking fun again. I saw his latest The Tabes Show and or not The Tabes Show. Oh god, he calls it something else now. Oh, Ask Tabesy, I think. Yeah, I think that's what he calls it. Freaking awesome though. I fucking laughed my ass off. Oh my, I haven't had that much fun watching a Tabes video in a long time. So I gotta say, it feels awesome that he's like putting so much work into his videos again. And I think I did that the wrong way. No, I have not done it the wrong way. It's just that I haven't put all of them there that it should be there. There we go. That's a lot better. Excellent. No, here we go. Something like so. Come on, baby. And I'm running out of cobblestone here. I think I'm gonna have to spend a little bit time in my mine. So I think I'm gonna do one of these skippy skippy parts here and actually go get some resources. So see you guys in a second. If not something cool happens, I will still see you in a second, but you guys get my drift. I'm gonna like, if I meet a creeper. Am I like playing on... No, I'm playing on hard. Why is there no enemies? What the fuck? Oh, okay. They're over there. Never mind. Yeah. So, yeah. See you guys in a second. Oh, yeah! Diamond! Oh, that's at least four diamonds! Hallelujah! Oh yeah, baby! Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh yeah, baby! Oh yeah, come to Papa! Please tell me there's even more. Oh my God! Awesome, awesome sauce! Awesome sauce! Yeah, baby! Ah, only five. Ah, that's good enough. I can always enchant for it later, so that's cool. Oh no, no! Grief, grief! Son of a bitch! God damn it! Fucking asshole was waiting for me when I come up. Oh god damn. Okay, I'm gonna get those XP orbs though. Oh my freaking Oh damn it! What the f? Oh, that's an Enderman. I thought, like, what the fuck is that for new creature? It's an Enderman holding a block that I didn't see at first. I think I can kill him actually. I think I can kill Enderman. Let's see. His sword is not enchanted, but I think I can make it anyways. Because I got such a good armor here. Okay, where is he? Here he is. Here he is. Come on, bitch. Come on. Come on. Come at me, bro! Come at me! I got you good. I'm gonna get your friend as well. Oh god. Okay, this might be damaging for me. Okay, I'm on half health only. Oh god. I think this might be dangerous. Okay, be careful. Oh no, there's a skeleton there. There's a skeleton there. Let's attack him first. Yes! Enderman Pearl, bitch! Oh no! Oh no! No 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 no! 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 I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna kill you! I'm a demon and stuff. I don't know. But so, as you guys can see, I probably cut that in. I found some diamonds down there whilst I was getting the cobblestone. And yeah, it's pretty goddamn nice, I gotta say. I like the diamonds. I like the diamonds very much. Oh no! 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 Fuck. Son of a bitch. Of course. Yeah. Man can't be happy about getting his diamonds without... Oh, no, 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 I hear more footsteps. Is that a zombie? Oh, I freaking knew it. It's not a zombie. It's a fucking creeper. Of course. Come here, you son of a bitch. Oh, no, 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 it's blown. It's blown. Oh, I got you. Got you good. Level 8. That's not too shabby. Okay. Let's get back to the building. Oh, my God. Can't believe how freaking unlucky I am. I was lucky though, kind of lucky. I got diamonds. What the hell? Oh, he got a spawn in. Oh, he spawned inside of here. Oh, zombie, are you trapped? You're gonna be my pet zombie. I'm gonna call you Einar. Hello there, Einar. What's up? What's up, Einar? Are you a bit cranky today, Einar? Are you a bit cranky? You a bit cranky? A bit cranky? Oh gosh. Ah. Don't worry, guys. I've seen a psychologist. I'm just a bit weird. There's nothing wrong with me. I'm just a bit weird. That's all. I promise. I promise. Okay. Try to get something done now, actually. Though, I kind of have a feeling you guys are gonna like this episode. I kind of has that feeling. That feeling is always good. This is gonna kind of be retarded, isn't it? Because I was thinking it was going to be like this. It still works though, but it's kind of weird down here. Because of this. Maybe I should have it like so instead. I don't know. Now I'm kind of divided. Oh, damn it. Nah, let's do it like this. Fuck it. Fuck it. I think it's gonna look new and cool and modern and stuff. And then I should have, like, taken help from Corellis or something like that. He's one heck of a builder. Oh, wait, I do got some irons. And I got a ton of coal here as well. Was there anything else I wanted to pop in? Oh, there's even more gold. Woo! I can make 2 golden apples if I want to. If I want to, I can make the golden apple. I can make the golden apple. That is a very nice with the golden apple. There's the chicken. There's the chicken. I wasted 1 coal there for just 1 chicken, but I think it works. It's cool. Don't worry. Don't worry. I don't know why, but I have a friend that as soon as he says, don't worry, Anders, that's when I start to worry. As soon as he says, don't worry about it, Anders, it's cool, don't worry. That's when I get like, oh god, I should worry, shouldn't I? I should definitely worry. Shut up, Einar. You're trapped there. I'm not gonna let you out. You're my prisoner. You're my prison bitch. You're my prison bitch in there. Poor zombie Einar. Oh, he's not gonna get any brains. Maybe I'll throw you some cowhide. I might throw you some cowhide. If you're nice. If you're nice, I might throw you some cowhide. Let's fill this in. This is gonna make the house really weird, though. Definitely gonna make it weird. I think I will have to, like, remove... Make this wall, like, 1 block further in, actually. So it's gonna look really weird. I think it's gonna work. No, god damn it. Oh, okay, you can actually just remove the top now. That's awesome. I didn't even know that. Let's freaking go! Okay. Before you have to remove the entire block when you, like, place 2 half slabs on top of each other. But this was kind of my vision, if you guys get what I mean. Like, basically have every part of the ceiling on this side kind of slope, and just with half a block instead of an entire block every time with like stairs. So it's kind of more modern looking, and I kind of like actually how the wall is looking. It's like such a small wall, so it kind of looks like the villagers almost built it themselves. I like the look of it actually. I really do. I'm very happy with this world. It is very nice. I like it. My name is Borat. When I bought my wife, she was strong behind plow. She was virgin, work well. Now, virgin, hang like sleeve of wizard. And she voice deep like Borat, Borat. I like Borat. Oh, the dictator was actually not such a disappointment as the gay movie. What the fuck, the Bruno was freaking horrible. I did not like Bruno at all. I thought it was super boring. Bruno, not good. Sasha, Boran, Coran, Conan, or what the hell his name is, you should not do any more gay videos, because that was kind of not good. Stick to what you do best. Racist videos about other countries instead. Like Kazakhstan. Glorious country of Kazakhstan. I gotta like save myself a really big ass mustache. I'm gonna box that little crafting bench in here. I don't even know why the fuck did I jump down? Why didn't I use that one to make the half slabs? Oh my god. And I'm actually gonna run out of cobblestone here, aren't I? Yes I am. I'm like 20 blocks short, aren't I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I'm actually like 24 short. I'm getting herp derp. God damn it. Oh no, not 24, I'm 29 blocks short. Yeah, I am. Let's see, Einar, do you want a piece of leather? You want a piece of cowhide? Right, you don't want rotten flesh, because that's like cannibalism. Here, have some cowhide. Look, he wants it! He ate it, I promise. Anyways, that's gonna be it for this episode of Vanilla Minecraft. At least we got something done on the house, so you guys don't have to like, herp derp, god damn it, why you not make your house this day? Or why don't you build anything in your house? It's kind of like the Minecraft server. I like, it was like episode 22 or something before I had my house built. But anyways, as usual, thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.